Ngicela ngivusele abantu benkosi, ngivusele abaphathi bebhola endlini. Ngivusele imidia yonke. Bese ngivusele umndeni wakayanga Buffaloes. SiBuffaloes silungiselele, siyabantu bomcoko abale game. Siyilungiselele embamba. Ma injuries esinawo, cishe lesitamisa ngogaca. But the rest of the players are khona, are prepared. Ayilambele igame seyithina. Igame le kanjena kude indlela lo ngaba under pressure ngayo cause from the training uyawabona la ma players le response yawo badlali be Buffaloes ba respondile kuma sessions so ngiyitele pressure kangako cause njengoba sisho sithi derby I green mamba siyayati siyifacile asesabi side nale pressure siBuffalo. Yes.
So the pressure can be a whole compared to the mamba. Do you see that pressure in the team? I think it's a very
Lama players lesinawo Buffaloes. Ungeme endleleni but batayivula. Ngiyabethemba. Kule tournament nje nami bang surprisele the way the scoring rate is high ngakhona. I still believe batawuchubeka lalapha khona. So ngeke ngikuthathe ngithi pressure. I believe kibo. Stawashaya. Kungabacela nje ukuthi abete bato supporter ngingaceli be Buffaloes kuphela ngicela ukuthi bete bato supporter MVA kule sponsor lendlela la sisite ngayo it's only major sponsor lesi inokout lechamukile singacela ukuthi banga support I Buffalo kuphela babuye ba support le sponsor so that sizochubeka for 10 years so lo sis support
coach mhlambe ngomunye nje you are number 1 in the league at the moment the semi final knockout tournament ngiyathi mhlambe kune nomlayo ucama kuba phansi ngithi and then what's the final talk but what personally at this point in time how are you journeying both
ngicabanga lokho sembili kwanyalo kunaku lengiyakiko ngalisonto iligi kwanyalo ngisethe switch off ndayibona nase ngicondzene nayo because kufuna ukuthathe ngakunye wakuthatha kokubili kutawuphunyuka konke kubaphathi kude labathide labakushito bas encourage kuphela ukuthi gera something but abasifakele
ipressure uwe coach which is the most precious
Mleta ufika kucala mphathi wami. Ngiyabonga.